Now, everybody in here knows or has heard about the dangers of driving while inebriated. But some of the things people do every single day can be just as dangerous. Now, I'm going to show you a video of a woman who got so wrapped up with her problem at work that she puts herself and others in danger. Now, these videos are a little old. They look a little dated. I don't want to hear any jokes about them. And don't let the style distract you. And I don't want any questions about the tables.
Yep, honey, I'll be home from work soon. I'm just picking up my last table. What the hell did Eddie do to my table? It's filthy! Hey man, I just got my table back, and I don't know what the hell Eddie Munster did to my table. It looks like he stepped on them. Or, I know it's not this. It looks like he threw them in a mud puddle! These tables are how I buy my house. They keep my house hot! If I were a farmer, and Eddie Munster came in and started kicking my corn, you could understand how I could be a bit upset. Do you understand? The tables are my corn.
Whoa. Wow. Pretty serious. Any questions? Yeah.
What was her job?
Tables.
What do you mean?
Guys, what'd I say?
Her job is so confusing.
The job isn't important. It's just a generic job that the writers of this made up for this.
But what is the generic job?
Just tables and dealing with Eddie Munster.
I don't think she should have yelled at Eddie.
She actually didn't yell at Eddie Munster. I've seen this a ton of times.
What does she do?
Tables!
But how is tables a job?
I can't know how to hear any more about tables. All right, I'm gonna show you a whole new video. And I want you to tell me what the person in the video did right or wrong.
It's the same woman.
Shh!
I just got screamed at by Freddy Krueger. All I said was, what'd you do to my table? It's filthy. You should be ashamed of yourself. You're a fucking pig. And that's when he snapped. I thought he was gonna kill me. I'm so mad about this. Fuck, they're so dirty.
Pretty crazy. What'd you do wrong?
What is her job?
Tables! Do you want me to turn the lights off? Everybody puts their heads down. Nobody gets their license. You gotta walk everywhere. You gotta walk to the food store. You gotta walk to the house. I'm gonna show you one more video.
Is it the same woman?
It's the same actress. I don't know if she's supposed to be the same person. Save your questions till the end.
George.
Yeah, I heard you had some problems with your tables.
Go to hell, George, you fucking pig.
You don't know how to treat the customer. You don't know how to treat the crypt keeper.
Come on, go!
If you're gonna keep renting tables to comic cons and horror cons, you better learn how to treat the talent.
Oh my God, that's why.
Shut up!
This is the maddest I've ever been!
Any questions?
Why is there swearing?
They didn't. All they said was shoot. Don't laugh!